If you have braces and you're getting a lower expander, this is what it looks like.
A lot of times it's made as a retainer and it can come in and out of your mouth.
So it has the pink acrylic part right there, and then the key to turn it is right here where my head is.
Usually you're only gonna turn it about twice a week and you'll wear it for a few months, but these really aren't that common. I feel like I've only seen a few.